His dad was his high school football coach. Then Dennis Erickson was an all Big Sky quarterback at Montana State. His first head coaching job was at Idaho, where at the age of 34, in just 4 seasons, he became the school's winningest head coach. As they say, we have a clip.
It's a second, none as far as I'm concerned. I haven't been raised never in Somme Beach County. To be honored like this is unbelievable. Growing up there, it's always going to be home for me. You learn a lot about athletics, you learn a lot about life, and it's a special place and it'll always be home for me. So, again, I want to thank you for this honor. It's an honor to be inducted with the other Hall of Fame inductees. I'd also like to say hi to my mom and my sisters and mom. You don't have to worry about talking. You told me you didn't have to because I'm going to go ahead and videotape this. So, thanks a lot. Love you, Mom.